Papua New Guinea. An earthquake of magnitude 7.2 struck off Papua New Guinea on Thursday, U.S. Geological Survey said. The quake, which struck 150 kilometers, 90 miles, southwest of the town of Arawa, was relatively shallow, at 10 kilometers, 6 miles. There were no immediate reports of damage or casualties. No tsunami warning was issued. It was the latest in a series of strong tremors to hit the region in recent days.